It was the Horn of Africa's worst drought in recent history. In 2011, areas of Kenya and Ethiopia were severely affected by the failure of seasonal rains. Farming came to a halt as water sources dried up. Schools closed early for lack of food. Livestock perished. Many families' lives were uprooted in the devastation. The impact of 2011's drought could have been much worse if ChildFund and systems of government had not acted decisively. ChildFund responded to the emergency by mobilizing local communities and by providing urgently needed food, water, and health care to those most affected. To date, ChildFund has provided life-saving nourishment to over 75,000 children, women, and men affected by drought in the Horn. The desperately needed food came just in time. During the emergency, the organization also expanded its long-term development programs in drought-affected areas. ChildFund installed fresh water points, dug water harvesting cisterns, and drilled new wells. These initiatives mean that families in the Horn of Africa can begin to rebuild their lives. It also means they'll be better prepared for future emergencies. ChildFund cannot stop another drought from occurring, but it can change the way families cope with it. Thank you for supporting families in the Horn of Africa at such a crucial time in their lives. Thank you for standing with ChildFund.